colors that you get from natural dyes are very complex colors. There's a lot in them. They're not a simple, pure color. So that a yellow from a goldenrod can look pretty green if you put it next to a yellow from a marigold flower. One of my favorite finds, and this was just by experimenting, was a plant that grows wild around here called tickseed or biden, and they're yellowish orange, but they give the deepest color.